how do I think music can build bridges for this group, these kids? Look, music is the universal language, as you know. Everyone knows that. It's no big secret. I think that, one, it helps you with your English. Introducing new music to these kids that you've probably never heard Western music before, which is actually quite true. Like, I was really quite surprised that artists that they hadn't heard of. How does it help them? Well, makes them feel like they're part of something, part of the community, which is what we're striving towards. It bonds us all together as a group. When I first met these kids, I can't speak their language. And they don't understand me. But what they did understand was me trying to help and engaging in this amazing, magical thing called music. And, you know, I've seen it work for so many different types of people, not just these kids. I've seen it make you feel uplifted. And that's not a spiritual thing. I'm not a religious guy or anything like that, but I've seen it perform miracles. I've seen how it changes people. So from the first time that we met, everyone was sort of standoffish, you know, who is this guy? But now we're like this. It's like another family for me. And that trust is built. I'm showing them that they can contribute, and you can contribute with music to your community. You can fit in. And I mean, music's not just the only way to fit in, but for me, this is the one way I can show them that, you know, you can be part of something really good. And so, slowly but surely, I've seen these kids, you know, like standing back. And now, these kids know how to play a guitar. They know their basic chords. They're starting to experiment with singing and doing, you know, not all of a song, but just couple of words here and there, and, you know, it takes one word. It just takes one little bit to get a noise out, you know, and when that starts, then they want to, you know, the brain's going, oh, I wonder if I could do a little bit more. And then it just keeps building and building and building. And now, because of all this heart, we're forming a band. And how good's that? This band that's like started with absolutely nothing, with kids who have no skills at all. I mean, luckily there was a couple in there, in that group. But now, because of it, we're all helping each other. So what I love about it is each person in that group is trying to help each other. So if we're playing a guitar and we're not sure on a chord, you know, and I've shown one student a chord, and then they're showing another student a chord, you know, so they're all sort of working with each other, because they know, you know, the big goal is that, yeah, we want to start this band and we want to show the people, our community, look what we've achieved. And what we've achieved is something great. In my books, it is. You know, we've started from crawling. Now we're starting to run, and that's what it's all about. So that's how I feel that it's changed these kids. Like every week now, when they come and see me, when they first came through the door, it was very quiet, and now it's, hey, you know, like it's a welcome, it's a high fives, it's a hug, all of those sorts of things. So I'm really lucky I get to see all of this. And it's an amazing thing. And I think it's benefited these kids. It's given them confidence. And that's what you want, to make them feel part of something.